This one is for my brother, Tyree, R.I.P. To God. Since you're finishing them early, what possessed you to start them? We made a vow, later we'll regret till death do us part. Lord, I thought we was made for each other. You shouldn't connect those made to be taken away from each other. Now what I'm supposed to do? I'm only half the man that I was. I'll never last, cause my better half is up there with you. You knew what you was doing when you made us. So with all due respect, you could've forgave him. You didn't have to take him. He can take the game with him, cause he defines the word. The one who puts the G in it. Who you think put me in it? I'm feeling like my whole world is blinded. Wondering why, crying, pouring out my heart, pouring out liquor behind it. We fought like brothers, something we never should do. We could've used time spent arguing, telling the truth. He had talent too, I had plans of watching him blow. Don't know what hurts more, seeing him leave or watching him go. Probably packing heat up there. Met up with homies from the street and got deep up there. You only knew the way I felt before they ruined the crew. I thought I learned from easy, now I'm going through it with you. We lost a thug, a son, and a father. I spoke to your son the other day and told him Uncle Dre got him. The Lord must be accidentally pulling your file, cause I'm still paging you, 911, straight in denial. Praying you get it, but no man can choose the card he was dealt. You either quit or you gon' play him like you get it. I done been through all emotions, from in shock to keeping a poker face to straight breaking down and showing all emotions. From anxious to believing real G's don't cry. If that's the truth, then I'm realizing I ain't no gangster. It's just not me, but you know I'ma always ride with you. I miss you, sometimes I wish I just died with you.
Listen, listen, listen.